My name is Ashwath Srivastava, and I want to tell you all about Republic Day. Today is 26 January, and we are celebrating 75th Republic Day. Republic Day is a national holiday of our country. Republic Day is a very important day for all of us. It is celebrated all over the India. India became a secular and democratic country on this day. Our constitution is the supreme law of India. Our president hides the national flag on red fort on this day. To be an Indian, and I love my country. Thank you.
There you go.